Remember me? I'm Geekles. I came from Planet Zog to learn about child rights. Some of you invited me to your classrooms. I learned so much. It has been hard to stay inside during this time, right? I miss a lot of things. I bet you do too. But hey, I still think about my rights. I'm getting creative to make sure I can practice the four B's. Because I learned from you that children have the right to be healthy, safe, heard, and to be yourself. What about you? What are you doing? Please draw a picture to show me. I will give out 10 prizes! Yeah! If you want, you can also tell me a story about what you have drawn. Please make sure you tell your name, age, and city where you live. Ask your adult to see the instructions below. My friends from the International Institute of Child Rights and Development will help you out with this. Remember to send in your drawings by May 12. We will announce the winners on May 13, right here on this YouTube channel. Did you know some of your ideas and drawings can be featured in an activity book? Wow! Imagine you can inspire other kids around the world just like you. Some of your drawings might also be featured in a research journal so teachers can learn more about your ideas. If your drawing is picked, you will hear from us and get permission from you and your adult to publish them. Isn't that nice? Yeah! I'm looking forward to see your drawings. And keep practicing your rights. Thank you. Keep safe.